to learn today about the truth about hairspray. Not only is it bad for your hair, but it's also bad for the environment. Why is hairspray bad? Hairspray itself is not bad for the environment. Neither is the packaging. But you can recycle the cans as long as they are completely empty. The part that is bad for the environment is the propellant gas that they use in the aerosol cans. About the packaging. Hairspray is packaged in an aerosol can that is made from the plated steel or aluminum. They package it in the cans so that the propellant gases and the hairspray itself run out at the same time, which is not always the case. These can also help make the hairspray a mist when spraying. But what is it made of? The hairspray itself is made of materials that are not harmful to the environment. The materials that hold your hair in place are polyvinylchloride, vegetable gums, gum arabic, alcohol, and hydrocarbons are what they use as solvents in the hairspray to make it dry faster instead of water. This isn't the bad part of the hairspray that makes it to where you shouldn't buy it. The harmful part is the propellant gases that we place in the aerosol cans, CFC, were what was used to be in the propellant gases, but now it is less of that and more of gases like propane, butane, and other gases that are highly flammable and bad for the environment. Hidden energy. The hidden energy in hairspray is the propellant gases that make it harmful. These gases are harming the ozone layer when they're not disposed of correctly. These propellant gases like CFCs are man-made and based on the way they react with the chemicals in the atmosphere are considered to be a cause of the ozone depletion. Fun facts about hairspray. Empty aerosol cans can be recycled through almost all council recycling services in Australia. However, in 2014, more than one in two Australians, 54%, wrongly believed they aren't recycled. Of that 54%, just under half report being told in the past that aerosols aren't recyclable, and 44% say they think the can will explode in the recycling. The Australian Packaging Covenant reported that in 2012 to 2013, 40% of used steel cans, including steel aerosol cans, were recycled, while around 49% of aluminum aerosol cans were recycled. Also, hairspray is a musical too. So instead of using the aerosol can, there are alternatives. You can use a pump bottle instead of aerosol can, or change the propellant gas. Although there isn't as much of a mist, you aren't using the propellant gases that are harmful. Make your own homemade hairspray. This can be done in different ways. All you have to do is look up, and there are hundreds of different recipes. Here is a picture of a nice hairspray bottle.
I'll use this.
Hi, I'm a professional basketball coach, and I approve this message.